This is a 5-week-old colt. His name is My Custom Kruzer. His sire is the Krymsun Kruzer, and his dam is Babe's Little Twister. This will be the first time for him to be tied. He's been getting led every day since he was about 2 days old, from the barn to the pasture and back from the pasture to the barn. He's also had his feet picked up every day, and at 4 weeks old had his feet rasped. And there is a video showing him getting his feet rasped and also some leading lessons. And the day he was foaled is also somewhere on YouTube. So we are not going to tie him up, and he's learned a little bit about restraint, so I'm not expecting to have any problems. His mother is tied at the other end of the stall, so she's here eating out of her hay bag and is right next to him, so there's no reason for him to be stressed. First time I secure a foal, I like to kind of leave it loose and hold on to one end. That way if it gets into trouble, I can let it loose. You'll notice that the wall is safe. There's nothing for him to get caught on, tangled up in. Socks, the other foal is in the stall next to us, and he's talking to her. Safety knot, there's a quick release knot, so if something happens, I can pull one end and get them loose fairly quick. Now I'll step away and let him figure out that he's been tied up. Hopefully he won't untie himself. Thank you. that was pretty uneventful. He's obviously had a good start on his education.